Hello, welcome to netvn channel. In this video I will show you how to add device drivers to Windows ISO files. To do that, you need the MSMG toolkit. You go to msmgtoolkit.in and download the necessary toolkit. I will put the toolkit link in the description of the video. After downloading, use 7-zip software to extract it. I have prepared the ISO file of Windows 11. You copy and paste into the folder called ISO of MSMG Toolkit. Next, I will get the drivers of my computer. To get the drivers of your computer, use the command as above. You just need to add the path to the folder where the drivers are saved. Here I create a folder called Drivers on the desktop to save the drivers. You open a command window with administrative rights and paste the command with the path added. You wait patiently until you receive a successful notification. And here are the drivers for my computer hardware. Next, you copy and paste them into the folder called Drivers of MSMG Toolkit. Because I added the drivers for the Windows 11 ISO file, so you can paste it in the install x64w11 folder. We already have the ISO file, the drivers and the MSMG Toolkit. Next, we will integrate the drivers into the ISO file. You click Start to open MSMG Toolkit. You choose to agree, then press any key to go to the main screen of the toolkit. With the MSMG Toolkit, you simply make choices to get the job done. You will follow the options as I choose to have the ISO file you want. First, you extract the ISO file of Windows 11. You will be asked to enter the ISO file name. To avoid confusion, I will copy and paste. After extracting, in the folder named DVD will appear the files after decompression. You can check by opening a folder called DVD. With Windows 11, you have 11 versions to install. Here I choose Windows 11 Pro. I'll fast forward the steps so you don't have to wait too long. I'll just leave the options you have to go through. Next, you integrate the drivers into Windows 11 Pro. I will highlight the choices you will have to follow. You wait until you receive the notification of successful integration. You go back to the main screen and perform the next steps. Next, you apply the changes and save. It takes about 5 minutes for the changes to be applied and saved. You wait patiently until you receive a successful notification. And this is the final step: create the ISO file after integrating the drivers. You will be asked to enter a name for the new ISO file. This step will be faster than the previous step. You wait until the notification appears. You open the ISO folder of MSMG Toolkit and check the results. And as you have seen, there is a new ISO file that comes out with a larger size than the original because it has integrated drivers. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel.